Once again, welcome back to our online classes. So let's start.
We have already learned about direction in the last lesson. Okay, so today we will study about a new lesson, that is lesson number 40, maps and symbol. But later study about natural thing. What is a natural thing, student? Natural thing means the thing which is made by God. All the things which we as human being cannot made. It is a form naturally, so it is a called a natural thing. Let us see some example. In a beautiful ocean, there are beautiful creatures in it. Stone, soil, animal, bird, flower, baby, all these are natural thing. Now, let us study about man-made thing. What is a man-made thing? Things which man has made. Those things are called man-made thing. Let us see some example. Aeroplane is a man-made thing. Taj Mahal is a man-made thing. Color pencil, houses, furniture, all these are man-made thing. Man has made many things for his comfort by using the material from the nature. Let us see some example. Man-made furniture, houses, etc. The furniture and the houses made up of wooden, and wood we get from the plant. So wood is a natural product. Let us see some example. Cotton and cloth. Cotton is a natural product and cloth is a man-made product. In this picture, milk. Milk is a natural product and butter and cheese are man-made product. Okay. So more natural products and man-made products are a river, tree, a hill, grass. These all are natural things. A school, a water tower, a house, a road, all these are man-made things. We have learned in the detail about natural and a man-made thing. Now, why are these important? We will come to know later on. You can see this picture of Anju house and the surrounding. You can see the four main directions. What are the four main directions, student? Yes, correct. East, west, north and south. We can see the Anju house in the southeast direction. We can see a banyan tree nearly to the east direction. We can see the statue of Shivaji Maharaj in the south direction. Anju friend house in the south direction. We can also see the compass rose here in this corner. So that compass rose, when you study a diagram of an area, you can see the central market and a park in west direction. In the middle, you can see the district hospital or hotel towards the north direction. We can see the telephone exchange, police chowki and bus stop towards the northeast direction. We have studied the most of the things now towards the east. Let us see, there is a Jilla Parishad office. So, we have gone all the direction and the sub-direction. This is way we are studying a diagram of an area. The most important thing is the direction. When we can know the direction, then we locate the different area. In the diagram, when we want to draw a diagram on a paper and show the direct towards the place, how we were going to do that, let us see. Because we cannot draw the houses and building and the tree in a diagram. Show to a people. So instead making of the houses, trees and building, we are going to use symbol instead of them. So let us see in the next picture. Now you can see over here. This is the same diagram, but this symbol here you can see the Anju house, etc. All these things there is in the picture, that which we have seen early in the picture. Now here we have shown the same picture in the form of symbol. Using symbol, we have done the same picture. So this picture became a sketch. What we have seen early, the actually this picture are related to each other. But this everything having in the form of symbol. So tree and houses having some special symbols. That's why everyone having its own symbols. Now see here, some points are there. We made use a different symbols like making this sketch. To convert a sketch into a map, you need to show the direction and include an index, a title, and a scale. Moving objects are not included on a map. For example, people walking, moving, vehicles, etc.
In an area is shown to take exactly the same turns on a map. That is how roads, rivers, and railway lines are always shown on the map. Okay?
You can see the same diagram, but there are many things included in the diagram. You can see the index and a scale and four direction. Now in this map, we are going to find a mistake. There are some objects which we have not supposed to include in a map. Can you tell me, student? Yes, correct. Moving vehicles and walking people. So this map is an incorrect map. The next one. The art of man making has now advanced greatly. Our ancestors also used to make maps. They used animal skin, bones, cowries and clay or stone tablets to make maps. Approximately 5000 years ago, there was a civilization called Mesopotamia. A clay tablet of those days showing some parts of Mesopotamia is shown alongside. Take a look. Observe the map of Anju House on page number 88. Draw the symbol used to represent the house. Second one, draw the symbol used to represent a tree. Third one, count the number of tree and houses. Fourth one, what is the symbol used a statue? Last one, name the object we should not include on a map. Okay, student, I hope you all are understood. Take care. Bye-bye. Thank you, student.